All right. I know I just streamed Age of Empires, but I figured I'm not tired and I want to learn the PC controls for Minecraft. So I'm just gonna stream my struggle of trying to figure out how to play Minecraft with the keyboard and mouse. So yeah, this is just gonna be a pretty chill stream. I'm just gonna be like, I'm gonna try speedrunning, but I'm probably not really gonna get very far. But I'm just gonna see if I can master keyboard and mouse. Also, sorry if there's noise in the background. There's a washer and dryer right next to my room. Alright, let's do a single player. I have like some really cool shaders and stuff, but they're turned off right now. Let's create a new world. Speed run. Survival. Normal. Cheats off. Data packs. Game rules. More world options. Create world. This should be good. All right. I also put some like vibey music on in the background to help just focus and chill. I really don't know anything about the PC controls for Minecraft. So I'm gonna be figuring this all out as I go. All right. Hey, I still have my, trying to figure out, there it is. I've got my awesome skin, my custom skin. That's the Davy Boy skin. All right, this is an interesting spawn. Right off the bat, there is, it's being a little laggy. Also, that looks so bad. Wait, is my texture pack on? It looks so grainy. Okay, let's see if I can figure something out. How do you? Okay. Options. How do I, like, oh, maybe I can, there we go. So just default. Let's see if that fixes the issue. Oh, that's much better. Much better. Okay. There's a bunch of iron up here. I'll have to maybe come back up here. All right, let's get some wood. Still a little bit of lag, which I'm not happy with because I have a gaming PC and I've upgraded it quite a bit. Oh, no way, there's a village over there. Okay, this is gonna take some time to figure out how to do things on the PC. I don't know how crafting works on Minecraft Java. Okay, so let's head towards this village. So I think it's E, and then that's not what I want. Yes. Okay. Ha ha ha. I made a crafting table. Look at that. There's a lot of chickens around here. I was about to quote that vine. Then, for some reason, I chose not to. This is interesting. Okay. Ooh, hay bales. Oh, that's the wrong button. How do I... Oh, okay. Let's see. Let's check out this up here real quick. That's not where I want to go. Respawn point. Alright, let's work our way up here. I gotta figure out why it's lagging a little bit. Get out of my way, dude. Oh, what? What just happened? Oh, there's not even anything in here. What? It's half a door. Why is there half a door? That's not a trap door. That's... What? Oh, yes. This is what I need. Oh, I clicked the wrong button again. This might be a long speedrun. Okay, I might want to start making some tools and stuff. I'm gonna check out these houses real quick though. Oh. Okay. This is just an interesting area. Wow. Oh my gosh. What? It's a potion, dude. Oops. Okay. My skills need some work here. Well, I'm gonna start crafting some stuff. So, I think I need these. Probably a few of these. I think sticks is... Yeah. Okay. Then I need no. Yes. That's what I need. Let's put that down here. Okay. And I think this one is just Yeah. See, I kind of know things. Okay, I can technically start with those two things. I don't need these. I'm just gonna put them there for now. Alright. Oh. Oh. Okay. I'm really, like, really new to Minecraft's controls on the PC. There's a lot of water spilling over this mountain. Let's check out this house. And then I'm gonna head back towards where I spawned because there was some iron. Actually, I do kind of want to check out these areas. Photography, bread, sustenance. Oh, speaking of which, maybe I should just real quick make some. That's wheat. Oh, no, I do need wheat. How do I? I'll just make all of it. I feel like there's an easier way to make all of that. So, if you're watching my stream and you know how to do that, let me know. That's not bread. Okay, wait. I'm trying to guess how to make bread. Haha. I feel like maybe it's shift. Oh, it is shift. Alright. I am learning. Alright. It's not too hard to figure this out. Do. Let's go right actually here. Let's get some stuff for a stone pickaxe and tools. Just getting some blocks, some extra blocks. Maybe I'll make a couple of furnaces so I can cook stuff. Okay, I feel like spawn was like somewhere that way. To the controls. It's almost nighttime. Ooh, I probably, well, yeah, let's get some food and wool. Yeah, I feel like I'll get used to these controls relatively fast. Let's just sleep real quick. Making achievements, guys. So there's some iron right here. Let's make a stone pickaxe. Which, means I need to do this. And then, wait, what button do I press to? And that works. All right. I really hope this music is actually copyright free like it says it is. Look at all this iron. Ah, wrong button. I feel like a pro gamer now. Got a gaming keyboard, I'm streaming. Streaming to one viewer. Whoever you are, thanks for being my one viewer. Appreciate the support. If you're not already following me, and if you don't find me annoying, consider following. I'm trying to get to 50 followers. This mountain here just has a bunch of resources. Coal, iron. I guess those are the only ones, but it is nice. How do I crouch? Oh, shift. Okay, good to know. You know, my texture pack and my shaders. Hey, look at that. Some emerald. My texture pack and shaders look really good, but they do make it pretty laggy. So it's nice to just play it without them. Holy crap, there's just so much coal. Can I get emerald with stone? I think I need an iron pickaxe. And I don't really even need emerald, because I'm just doing a speedrun. Yeah. I don't need it. Ooh, is there lava down there? Let's take a peek. More iron. Oh, that was a fail. Failed attempt. Alright, let's see if we can get this coal. Holding shift down so I don't. I lost one. I'll go back for it. I was like, there's no way it despawned already. Alright, let's grab this iron. probably gonna get like really far in this speedrun, like in the nether, and then I'm just gonna die. Like, I'm spending all this time gathering resources and stuff, and I'm gonna be all stacked, and then I'm gonna go in the nether and just die. I'm not that bad in the nether. It's pretty easy. But I'm not used to these controls. So, I'm like, I feel like a beginner all over again. Okay, which way to go now? Maybe I should make some stuff first. This is chill. So, let's make a furnace. And then I can cook my iron. Is this? Oh, yeah, okay. Shift. It's good to know. Very good to know. I should maybe make another. How do I take half? What's the, like, what's the thing to take half? Oh. Left click. Okay. I'm learning. Left click. Nope. Left click. There we go. Alright, should I make anything else? I don't really... whatever. I'll make an iron sword and probably some iron armor. Got a bed. I've got some food. I might want another stone pickaxe. Well, let that stuff cook. Looks like it's almost nighttime again. See if there's any... See if there are any aminals. There's a pig. I'm not even gonna, like, worry about the chickens. Tengo la comida. Black sheep. Oh, there's a lot of cows over there. Ooh, whoa, okay. Come here. Don't. Okay. Come here. I could have sworn there was another one. Oh, yeah. I gotta get better at, like, crits. I'm so bad at that. Okay. Oh, I should have bought another monster. This landscape all around here is just so interesting. Minecraft's new... Whoa! Just the new update is... just so cool. Me a little piggy. This is not too bad. I was actually like kind of putting this off a little bit, learning the PC controls for Minecraft, but it's not as bad as I thought it would be. Where was my stuff? Was it up here? I Forgot where my furnace was. I think it's... Oh, yeah. Or furnai. Furnace-i. Fern... Multiple furnaces. Let's throw some food in here. Okay. And it is nighttime, so... Gonna sleep. Okay. Let's make some iron stuff. Nice. Isn't there like... Yeah. Okay, I need more iron. Now the question is, how do I equip this? Oh. Well, that was easy. Okay. Let's eat some food real quick. I'll figure it out sometime. Okay. The question is, where do I go? Oh, look at that. I should honestly actually just kind of go along these mountains so I can find more iron. And then I'll find a ravine or something to make a portal in the lava pool. Might as well grab some more coal. I should do like some kind of like parkour maps or something to like practice my parkour and to get better at. Dude, wait. That's a pool. I could just make a portal right here. I need a water bucket. There's some water down there. It's pretty low. And I have iron. I could totally make a portal right here. The only thing is, I'm not sure if I remember how. I've done it before. I think I need like a 4 block wide section. I mean, I could do... Here's what I could do. Let's do this. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. And then give myself a little more space. Okay, I think I can do it right here. Might have to get rid of some of this stuff. Man, I'm not sure if I remember how to make a portal. I need Mark or Dallin to watch my stream. I wonder what the shortcut is to like zoom in on things, or if there even is one. I can make a bucket now, which I'm guessing is that. Nope. Maybe it's. Nope. How do you make a bucket? Time to pull up Google. Oh. I'm so stupid. I knew it was 3. What's up? Evac Bang. How's it going? I am trying to learn how to do the PC controls for Minecraft. Because I used to play on Bedrock. I'm doing pretty good. I'm feeling like a noob. Even though I've played Minecraft for like years now. I've just never played it on PC before. Okay, I gotta go get some water. Because I found a lava pool. So I'm gonna try to make a portal. If I can remember how to. Hey, thanks for checking out my stream. I hope you enjoy it. I think this is the way I came from. Where's my stuff? There we go. What is a cat doing up here? Alright. Got more iron. Now I gotta find that lava pool again. And there's more iron. Look at that. More iron. I don't think the lava pool is over here though. Maybe it was this way. I hope I didn't lose it. Oh yeah, it's over here. Look at that. Okay. Now I gotta remember how to make the portal. And I should probably sleep real quick. Okay. I might Google this because I don't want to mess it up. I'm just going to check real quick. Water bucket portal Minecraft. Okay. Okay. Really hope I don't mess this up. Oh my gosh. Of course. I was trying to hold shift. Ah. Rip. At least I got out of the lava, so most of my stuff didn't burn. It was right after I said, I hope I don't mess this up. And then I jump in the lava. Alright, let's see. Did I lose anything? Most of my stuff looks like it's here. Oh, I did lose some mutton, I think. It's not bad, though. Oh, and I lost a couple of stone tools. Okay. Let's try doing this while actually holding shift so that I don't fall in. Okay, so I think I put one right here. I might mess this up, but we'll see. Okay, so far so good. And then I think I break that. Yes. Okay. Now I know I placed some blocks in a certain way. I think I'm gonna have to Google it again. Let's see. Water bucket portal. It's been a little while since I've done this. It's like directly behind the obsidian block on the side. I think I build up like two blocks or something. So like right there. Is that right? Or is it three blocks? Maybe I should watch a tutorial. Alright, let's see. How to make a nether portal with a lava pool. I just need to skip ahead to the part where he does the sides. Okay, so it's directly behind it, and it's 1, 2, 3, and then out one. And then water on the back. He does also have two blocks, like, right here. I don't know if that's important or not. I think that's to direct the water into over here. So 1, 2, 3, and out one, and then he puts the water here. Okay. Let's hope that this is correct. I don't think that was right. It wasn't supposed to do that, was it? Wait, I might be able to make this work. Let's see. Oh yeah, I think I can still do this. I feel like this is kind of scuffed, but not too bad yet. Oh yeah, no, I got this. Let's just grab that water if I can. Come on. There we go. I did it. It's a little messy, and I had help from Google, but it counts. All right, I need flint and steel now. Also, maybe I should make a chest so I can just drop some things off here and set my spawn point. Let's see. Let's craft. How do I make a chest? Oh, that's how. Just put it right there, and then I can just drop off some stuff I don't need. I'll come back and make armor. Actually, I should cook that. I'm gonna go make, or not make, I'm gonna go find what's it called? Flint. Hey, Evac Bang, that would be pretty cool. Do you have, like, Instagram or something? Maybe you can send me a message on Instagram. Or maybe you can message me on Twitch. I don't know if you can do that or not. But if you want to send me a message on Instagram, my username is just at the Davy Boy. That's a big hole down there. Skeleton. Okay, there should be some gravel down here. But yeah, Evac Bang, if you want to send me a message on Instagram, I can get back to you after this stream. Yeah, let me just pull up my Discord. I forgot what my username is. Do you need, like, the four numbers after the username, too? I'll just send that just in case. Alright. Oh, it's nighttime. Just need some gravel. There's probably gonna be a drowned over here. Oh, gravel. Why am I not going up? There we go. Okay. That's all I needed. I have to go all the way back up this mountain. Hike. Did I drop off all my dirt blocks in that chest? gather some dirt while I'm doing this. There's a creeper. Did I just hear a witch? Dude, witches are the worst. Okay, thanks, Evac Bang. I'll check that out after my stream. Bum ba bum. Where's my lava pool? Oh great, there's a creeper right by it. And I'm being followed by a zombie. Alright, maybe I should just handle the zombie first. Okay. Probably good if I just sleep, right? It's not close enough. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, cool. Alright. Now, are you kidding? Oh my gosh, I went all the way down there to get one piece of gravel, and there's literally a bunch of it right here. I'm smart. There we go. Let's make some flint and steel. I'm guessing it's just this. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna make the portal and then I'll make some better armor. Yes. Look at that. Awesome. So I need pants. I need pants and... Wait. I think I just need pants. Oh, boots. Let's see. I don't really remember how to make... Oh, there's... Wait. That's a helmet. Does this show? Oh, that makes things so much easier. Okay. That makes things way easier. And then, there we go. Okay, full armor. My custom skin looks a little weird. In armor. Full armor, iron sword, got pickaxe, got a backup pickaxe. Don't really need a water bucket. I'll need blocks. I don't have very many, but I can probably also get some more in the nether if I need them. I don't think I'll need iron with me. Honestly, I am probably gonna die a lot. So. We'll see. I think I'm ready. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Okay, stop being laggy. Oh, it's so laggy. Yeah, this is an interesting... Oh.
Where should I go?
Let's see. Wait, which... There we go. Okay, coordinates... XYZ. Negative 5, 92, negative 13. Negative 5, 92, negative 13. Okay. Ah. Maybe I'll go this way if there's a safe way to go down. Maybe not. This is an interesting place. Let's see. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. What? Whoa. Well, let's see if there's a good way to do this. I'm so bad at like exploring in the Nether. Okay, I guess I just gotta pick a direction and start going. Oh, I should have made a shield. That's what I should have made. Maybe I should go back and make a shield. Make a shield real quick. Do I have enough wood? Oh, I don't think I have enough wood. Yeah, I need 6. I literally need one more. Might as well just grab a couple planks. Shortcut to equip it into offhand. There we go. So now that should work. All right. That sounded like a dinosaur. I'm just gonna run this way. Oh shoot. Okay. I've got this. I need food. Okay. Why are there massive drop-offs? This is a little sketchy. This is always the part of the speedrun where it's like everything goes wrong, or it's like you spend like 2 hours in the Nether or something, and like you just can't find anything. Okay, this is a little sketchy. Where am I even going? Not down there. Is it worth it going down here? Maybe. Maybe I'll try to bridge to over there or something. Or I could jump down to that and then bridge over to there. That might be a good idea. Okay. Need to work on my parkour skills. Is fall damage different on Java than Bedrock? Because I don't know. That did not work. It's left click, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. I just gotta time that better. Maybe. See, that's kind of just like a dead end. I feel like I'd have to bridge pretty far to go anywhere. I'm always so bad at Nether exploration. Well, might as well work my way over here. Maybe there's an area where I can. Holy crap. Oh, okay. I think maybe I just gotta go. just... Oh, okay. Yep. Just going. Shoot. Shoot. Gotta find some way. Okay. I'm not very quick with, like, switching back and forth between things in my hotbar. Is not good. Maybe I'll just mine in a certain direction for a little while. Maybe eventually I'll just get lucky. Okay, that's kind of creepy. There we go. Yeah. Let's just start digging somewhere. Maybe eventually it'll open up. Or my pickaxe will break. Gotta open up, right? Maybe I'm too low. What's my coordinates? 53? That's not low. Maybe I could go up a little bit. Is gonna break soon. Open up. Oh, shoot. Oh, that takes way longer to mine. Maybe it's not gonna open up. This is pretty much how my speedruns go. Things start off pretty well, and then I just end up getting lost in the nether, or just messing around in the nether for a little while, or just dying. And then all hope is lost. Where? Oh, shoot! Okay. Oh, geez, he can reach me from far. I swear, if this dude kills me. I don't know what to do. Okay. Well, it's almost 2 o'clock in the morning for me. getting a little tired. And this speedrun's not looking so good. But I did make a lot of improvement on the PC controls. So, keyboard and mouse. I'm gonna do this more often. Well, that was fun. All right, well, thank you for watching. I am starting to improve. So, with the keyboard and mouse, so that's good. It's gonna take a lot of practice. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you're new, maybe consider following. I would appreciate it a lot. I'm trying to get to 50 followers, like, as soon as possible. And I'm going to try streaming, like, every day. So, yeah. I will see you guys later.